I mean, check out the height on this one, or the color on this one, or the petals on this one. But even though all these plants are different, they all have one thing in common. They all started from a seed. That's what we're learning about today from 1 Corinthians chapter 3, verses 6 through 11. The passage says that Paul planted a seed, Apollos watered it, but God made it grow. And the same is true for everything that you see here. I could plant a seed, talk to it, sing it a lullaby every night, even tell it about the science of how seeds are supposed to grow. Or I could feed it chocolate, but all that wouldn't actually help. Only God can make a seed grow. The same is true spiritually. We can't actually make a person grow spiritually. Sure, we can plant the seed of the gospel. That's telling people about the good news of God. And we can water the seed, but only God can make a person grow spiritually. It's our job as Christians to work together to build the kingdom of God. Sometimes that looks like planting the seed by telling somebody about God, like telling your friends that God made them and that He loves them and He wants to be friends with them. And sometimes it looks like watering the seeds by inviting your friends to church or giving them a Bible, maybe playing a great Christian song that you've heard. Or maybe telling them about how God has answered a prayer in your life or has helped you through a tough time. These are all things that we can be doing to work together to build the kingdom of God. So, whether we're planting the seed or watering the seed, it's our job to work together. And let's watch God grow those spiritual seeds.